Madhuri Dixit Nene will soon be returning to the big screen alongside Anil Kapoor in the third sequel of the film Dhamaal. Nene says that she is excited to work with Anil Kapoor, particularly after 17 years. Speaking about the same, Dixit said,
"Yes, of course, I'll be working with Anil ji after like 17 or odd years, and I'm really looking forward to it."
While speaking about the film, she said,
"Well, it's a comedy. It's a total dhamal, or it's just an entertaining movie."
Madhuri and Anil gave some hit films like Beta, Parinda and Ram Lakhan, and were last seen in Rajkumar Santoshi's Pukar in 2000. Total Dhamaal, however, will also see stars Ajay Devgan, Ritesh Deshmukh, Javed Jafri and Arshad Warsi in pivotal roles.